Watchesaw East also has a gated back entry that takes you out onto Watchesaw Road. From there, you can go to, if you turn to the left, you'll get to Bypass 17 in Murrells Inlet. If you turn to the right, you'll go down to the Intercoastal Waterway and the Waka Wachi Marina.